Here is the beautiful little persimmon tree, and the main reason why I bought the tanglefoot. See, I applied some here. So far, no big critters, just little gnats and stuff, but it was devastating to see that whole leaves, up to 15 leaves, had gone missing, eaten. And I still don't know the culprit, but I did find a beetle eating one of the leaves the other night. Even this leaf. So I'm wondering if it's some kind of a flying bug that was able to make it here, because this leaf was not eaten before I put that tanglefoot. It's a flying bug. Perhaps it's the beetle. And it's too smart for the tanglefoot. I don't know. I'm wondering if it will stop eating it if I apply a stronger concentration of neem. This poor little guy, I do want this persimmon tree to thrive. Alrighty, say goodbye, persimmon tree. Now you have an audience. And we want you to get better.